In this video, I'm going to show you how to download your vaccination certificate. So firstly, open any web browser and then type cowin.gov.in. Then open this website. There are some easy steps you have to do. First one, register yourself using your mobile or other number or any other identity document. Then select your nearby vaccine center for vaccination. Then book your slot to get a vaccine. So you have to finish these three steps. First one, register yourself. Then second one, choose vaccine location. Then confirm your slot. Check your nearest vaccination center and slot availability. So enter your PIN and search. And after vaccination, click on verify certificate. Verify a vaccination certificate using QR code. So scan QR code. When you scan QR code, a notification will prompt to activate your device camera. Like you will click on this one, so it will ask allow camera. Point the camera to the QR code on the certificate issued and scanned, so you will see this certificate as a result. It's simple. So your name, age, gender, certificate ID, date of issue, and valid until. So you will see the time and dose and total dose. So number of dose and total dose number. And in case certificate is not genuine, so you will see certificate invalid. It will displayed in place on this information. So like this, guys, you can download your vaccination certificate. Thanks for watching.